Hello, this is Atiq. I'm going to show how to convert a wide dataset into a long format dataset in Excel. Let's share the data first. Here is my dataset. Click on any cell of this sheet and then press Alt and D in the keyboard. Same time, then this wizard would show up, then press P, then you will get several options, but I will choose multiple consolidation ranges and then pivot table, then next. I'll go with that one, the next. Then I need to choose the ranges. After choosing it, click on next. And you can choose an existing worksheet or new worksheet where the new format, I mean the long format dataset will be created. I normally go with the new worksheet one, then click on finish. You will get another worksheet. I don't need to work much here except go to the last column, which is grand total, and click double click on the last row of that column. You will get another worksheet, and here you see the data set in the long format for each country according to the years, and the data set here, and the last column is actually a default one to create this long format data set. When I use it, I delete that one. I just create new variables for this country, years, and the variables, and I know the what is this variable is, but you can you will have some kind of variables and put that name here. That's how you will get a long format data from a wide format data in Excel. Hopefully we have enjoyed it. Please continue watch, like our videos, and subscribe in our channel. Thank you for watching. Bye.